Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are, the first weekend of spring is upon us. And after a clear and chilly last night of winter, it does warm up nicely for this first weekend of spring. Even early next week, nice and mild as well, although cooler right along the coast. Next chance of a few showers will come either Tuesday or early Wednesday near the coast, although right now the odds favor that system staying well offshore. A better bet statewide would be sometime later Thursday or Thursday night into Friday. Up until that point, mainly dry. Clear skies, lighter winds developing as the night wears on, and overnight tonight, 10 to 15 north, upper teens to the mid-20s, central and south. Storm-free stretch continues right through the weekend into early next week, and here's a reason why. No storm clouds anywhere near the northeast, and with a jet stream pattern building in from the west, you notice not much happening there, so it does stay quiet, not only in the weekend, but at least the early part of next week. Cold air retreats out of here, allowing temperatures to climb as we go into Saturday, Sunday, and even early next week as well. So enjoy the warm-up. Along the coast, sea breeze probably kept just offshore due to a wind out of the west-northwest at about 5 to 15 miles per hour. A slight chance of a feeble sea breeze late in the day. Upper 40s north, 50s elsewhere. Cooler along the coast. That'll be the noticeable change for Sunday through Wednesday of next week. Inland, upper 50s to around 60, all the while bright sunshine each day. Better chance of some showers coming in here sometime later Thursday or Thursday night into Friday.